Good Tuesday evening, Michiana Chief Meteorologist Tom Coons with this update on what has changed with our lake effect snow forecast for Wednesday into Thursday. For one thing, looks to be lasting a little longer into Thursday. So this winter storm watch for all of Wednesday and through Thursday evening until 7 p.m. This likely will be upgraded to an advisory or even a warning for some counties, but expect winter driving impacts along and north of US 20. And that's how I've changed my forecast. That 2 to 4 inch rain now includes the entire US 20 corridor east to west across Michiana. If you're south of US 20, I don't expect much. The farther north you are, the more likely you are to see impacts. And I've expanded that 4 to 6 inches to include pretty much all of Berrien County, Berrien Springs, Buchanan, St. Joe, Benton Harbor. There's potential to see up to 8 inches of snow. You can see it here with the latest model runner forecast track. If the main band, if this streak just parks over one area, we could see up towards the 8 inch mark in some areas. But typical lake effect, it's highly, highly localized. For many though, it's gonna be windy and we'll see the impact of blowing and drifting snow once again as well. Those gusts, 25 to 30 miles per hour. Watch for rolling whiteout conditions. Do I expect it to be as bad as Saturday? No, and not as widespread, but still localized impacts, they're gonna be there. And temperatures, they are still frigid. We struggle to get back to the 20s this weekend, way below normal. And I've been looking long range towards next week, where the normal high is close to 40. It does not look like it's happening here in the month of February. We're gonna have to wait until the first week of March before any sign of real temperature improvement. We'll keep you updated on the lake effect snow. Careful driving tomorrow. We'll see you on ABC 57 News and ABC57.com.